Hello, I'm Robert Schreiner from Southampton, Pennsylvania, and been 5 times dry fly MSO contest winner, and here today to tie up a woolly bugger, something that a lot of people tend to overlook, but it's a meat eater, and it's real good for catching fish. So I'll show you how I tie one up. Okay, we're going to use a size 2, 4X long shank hook, a cone head, medium size. We got some brown or olive hackle, brown marabou. The thing I like to add is rum feather from pheasant. That's off the back part of the patch here. If you look at it in the light, it adds a little bit of iridescence to it. And that's the one thing I add. I think it helps it fish real well. Okay, I've started by putting the cone head on and putting the hook in the vise. And we're just gonna start our thread. This isn't a difficult fly to tie. You don't have to get real fancy with it. But as I say, it's a good one to catch fish, and a lot of people tend to overlook it. So you have your thread started, and now you want to get a clump of that marabou. And tie that on. If it gets a little too uncontrollable, a lot of times if you just dampen your fingers and just stroke it on there, that'll take some of the fuzziness out. And just tie that on there. And sometimes you don't want it coming off the tail too long. You can always just snip some off if it's a little too long. That helps you avoid a lot of short strikes. Let's just get the marabou tied on. Then we have some brown chenille. Let's tie that in. Then we have our hackle. And the hackle we want to tie in by the tip. Keep your thread forward. Then just take your chenille, just wrap it forward. Take a couple wraps behind that bead head. It helps keep it in place a little bit. Tie that off. Just trim that away. And just palm your hackle forward. You get to the head, tie that off. Just trim that away. Now up to that point, it's pretty much like a standard woolly bugger. But what I do, I like to add that rump feather from the pheasant tail. And again, you want to tie that in by the tip. And it's going to get wrapped on pretty much just like a wet fly. Just trim away the end. Just grab the hackle or pull it back. Just make two couple wraps with that. Tie that off. Pull the hackles back a little bit. Tie back some. adjust your cone. Just make sure to separate it. Then just do a whip finish. And that's pretty much it. Simple flotted tie, very overlooked pattern, but it's still a good one for catching fish. Recommended in everybody's box.